गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू SRBPS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. दिस इज योर साइंस टीचर निशा शर्मा एंड आर टूडेज टॉपिक इज डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. यस स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. बट बिफोर गोइंग टू डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम वी विल डिस्कस वॉट इज डाइजेशन. डाइजेशन मीन्स ब्रेकिंग डाउन ऑफ फूड into simpler form so that it can be used by our body. See, we all need food for energy, but how do we get energy? We get energy by the process of digestion. Yes, when the food is digested, then it is giving nutrients as well as energy to our body. For that, food needs to be broken down into simpler form so that our body can use it and can absorb all the useful substances from the food. So, digestive system. There are many organs which are responsible for digestive system. These are mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine and anus. Yes, first of all, the food is going into the mouth. Then, after chewing it and mixing it with the saliva, it is going inside the food pipe. Food pipe is just a kind of passage that passes the food from mouth to stomach. Now, what happened to the food in stomach? In stomach, food is getting churned. Yes, food is churned and mixed with digestive juices. After that, it is going to our small intestine. Yes, students, it is going to our small intestine. In small intestine, the digestion process is completed. In the small intestine, digestion process is completed. And all the useful substances are absorbed by blood vessels. After that, the food is going into the large intestine. And in large intestine, extra water is absorbed from the undigested food, and after that the food is removed out from the body with the help of anus. Yes, anus is responsible for removing the undigested food from the body. This is how digestion process works. So, again repeating the organs of digestive system: mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, anus. You can speak with me: mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. So this is our digestive system.